Ernesto's, which is a downtown restaurant by way of the Basque Country. My name is Ryan Bartlow. I'm the executive chef and co-owner of Ernesto's. What we wanted this place to be was a neighborhood restaurant where you could pop in and enjoy something quick and easy, or come in with your parents or a group of friends and have a grand dinner. The whole point of this was I wanted to open a restaurant where I would want to go to every day. Number one, the hallmarks are really amplifying and showcasing the product first, particularly of the season. So seasonally, we change the menu every couple months, and certain things change every day. There's definitely specific sauces, techniques, methods that are indigenous to the Basque area that we really hone in on here. It's really about knowing how to take an ingredient of the best quality and nailing it so you get the most flavor out of it without taking away anything. It can get quite loud in here, and jovial and boisterous, which is what we want, but also cozy and warm. We are a Basque-inspired Spanish restaurant, but we're also a New York City restaurant where you can come in and get a martini. You can get a gin and tonic, but you can also get a great martini, and you might get a martini that's done with a little bit of whimsical changes based on what the bartender wants to do. And I think that's important to have those kind of moments of change that feel like you're in New York City and not in any other place in the world.